going to have to do that out of the engine, unfortunately. Oh, come on. I was working this morning and made sure it was. Had a sustained flame out. There we go. That's one, two, three. Phew.
The trouble is nobody smokes these days, so you can't ask him for a match.
Quite like the fact that you can see the flame underneath. It's quite reassuring. Perfectly happy going backwards. That works. Oh, dear, it's perfect. I've never tried it with a train before though, so it may just, it may be the way to this stuff.
I've got a rim part where
it's still right against it.
Maybe it has nothing to do around that third for the rest.
Well, we're going to try. But I do need to get a new washer on that valve. I don't know how that's... We have to have a look at that, how possible that is. I'm going to take the valve gear apart the other way. Oh, not the valve gear, really. I'm sure I've got the manual telling me how to set the valve gear somewhere.
The train is not an issue.